We are on our way to the last mission. I'm trying to make my way there. So I will see you guys when we get there.
The way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted.
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
Okay. That's not where I need to go. I need to go this way. So I guess I gotta show you some of the journey. That's cool. You guys never get to see the stuff anyway. Okay. Oh, wow. So this is not going to be easy at all. Woo, Aloy. Okay, guys. So we know what this is turning into. Oh, look at Aloy. Okay, let's get up there.
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Yeah, we know this is about to be in. So what we want to do, we're going to make our way to the bushes. We're just going to take them out. We're not playing these games. I see a stalker. It don't want these problems. Then there's all types of traps. Man. So they're creating. They're telling me which way I gotta go, basically. They're funneling me. So, while it's good stuff here, I gotta be careful. Okay. Now he's curious. What the hell is that? What the heck? Oh. I really don't want that problem. It's an unnecessary problem. What are we gonna do, guys? If I fight him, I could. Get it now.
Killing machine that disappears into thin air.
Oh, just got one of those. I didn't know it was there. Oh wow. Maybe this is not a good idea. Ooh, I almost died. Okay. I mean, I can't get anywhere close. So, we need to give him something to do. Yeah, we need him worried about that. Oh, kick rocks. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, what the? Where did he come from? Ooh. Did we get away? I think we made it. I think we made it, guys. Are they following? Some of them are. They are following. What is this? Guys. Oh, wow. Come on, let me up. Okay, we got away. Man, I wasn't trying to fight all that. So we still gotta make our way up. And it's more stuff that's alerted. But hey, at least we made it. We gotta get up this mountain. Okay. So we found the way we're supposed to go. Yeah, guys, I was on the complete wrong side of this. I found another way around, so if you guys want to copy that, feel free.
Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct. Gather them to her grave.
I need to get over there. Oh, wow. How many of them are there? Got Clint Hawks. Man, if I start fighting any of those, I don't see any real cover to go to either. Actually, I do. But it's a matter of can I get there.
They're angry.
And I could not. Alright. We'll do like last time. I'm just running. Just running. Oh, goodness gracious. Jeez Louise. Alright. I'm just making a break for it. Come on. Climb. 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 We still gotta deal with the Glen Hawks though. I would have rather not have to deal with them. I hate them. Ash. We gotta deal with these guys. I mean, there's no way around it. We're gonna have to deal with
them. More like an instinct. Gather them to her grave.
We have to get over there. There's a campfire right here. Okay. We get a save point. Because it gets harder right here. Alright. We gotta get past all that. And the Glen Hawks suck. We can take him out. We can save ourselves a lot of heartache. Take him out and we can go around. When he comes back around, he's done. Sees me, kind of, sort of. He is a jerk. Okay, and then we gotta deal with that. I gotta get all the way around. What saw me? Something is coming this way. What saw me though? He's way over there. Whatever he is, he's way over there. He's out of the way. There's a little saber tooth or something though. Oh, there he is. Okay.
To override these machines, I guess I'll have to look in more cauldrons.
I wish I could override them. Works around. I'm gone. Okay. I am gone. I know I gotta get up here somewhere. There it is. We only had to die one time, guys. Well, a couple of times. Figure it out. Alright. So we're on our way. Oh, I gotta go here, okay. Okay. What are we looking at? No, come on. Please tell me that's the only thing.
Guessing that I'm almost there.
Correct.
Killed one earlier today, guys, but they're aggravated at best. And I had a lot more room to operate than this. That's the other thing. I don't have a lot of room to operate. We can't just start climbing. Let me start climbing. If I could just start climbing, I would. But he's gonna cause problems.
There.
Keep going down. Oh, please. I go up. You gonna stay right there? Can I get away from it? What is this? This is gonna be a problem. This is gonna be a problem. Oh, and then I almost died. Use it all up on them. There's just nowhere to go. Ryan. Get out of here. Whoa. You can't fly over here. The wind. Didn't know that, but I do now. The wind. wind is too much for him. Yes, he can fly over here. Oh my. Oh wow. Where is he? You can't outrun it. You can't outrun it. Leave me alone. I mean, goodness gracious, man. It's been pressing me the whole fight. The whole fight has been pressing me. I'm about to die. That's all that's gonna happen here. Yeah. I see how this is going. I've been running the whole fight. He's just flying. It nothing bothers him. I was wrong. He almost got him. I don't know where he's at. How about that? Come on.
This has been the biggest guard you've got, Gaia.
Man. That's cool, man. All I did was take everything I had. Okay, guys. I gathered what I could. We're back on our way. I guess we're almost at Gaia. These are Gaia's minions. They keep coming after us. I wish I could have just ran over here, but of course that machine wouldn't let me.
The way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
To a point, you'll see. That's not what I need to hear from you. How come you can get to all these places and do all this stuff?
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Yeah.
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with the climbing path either.
This dude's a jerk, man. I'm mad. I lost all my stuff. I mean, I was equipped, guys.
Walk down.
What wonders are waiting for us now? It's that bullcrap, man. Let's get up here. See what's going on.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years.
Is it now?
For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death, your birth. The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years. And we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Alright guys, we're gonna stop this here. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Subscribe so you can see how this ends. I know we're getting close to it. Clearly, this is gonna be one of the last few missions. So, go ahead, check me out. Share me with a friend. As always, I love you guys, and I'll see you soon.